Now we will learn how to add batches. First of all, open a browser and then type nishtha.ncrt.gov.in and press enter. Portal will open. Click on login button at top right corner. Enter the credentials that have been provided to you. Enter username. Enter password. And then click on login button. Now click on the username and then click dashboard menu. You can see various buttons here. Click on add batches button. Click on your state link. Click Add a New Course button. Type course full name. Here you can write cycle number and batch number. Write course short name. These two are the mandatory fields. Now click on Save and Display button. Click on Proceed to Course Content button. The course has been created. Now click on Import button. Under administration menu. Here you can see a list of various courses. In the search box, type NCRT block and click search button. Click on the radio button and click continue. Click next button. Scroll down, click next button, scroll down and click perform import button. The course is getting imported. Now click on continue button to complete the course import. The course has been imported into your newly created batch. Now click on Edit Settings button. Click on Course Format. Under Format, select Tab Topics Format. Change the dates of the course. And now click Save and Display. This is how the course will look like. So like this, batches can be added. Thank you.